Now, a bunch of you sent us this story just because you all are the producers of our show. You know what we're looking for. And when something like this happens, everybody is going to send us the story about a guy who got pulled over during a traffic stop and had an open natural light beer. He had a natty light with him and just gets pulled over for speeding and just starts drinking the beer right in front of the cop's face. This happened in Madisonville, Kentucky. The man's accused of drinking beer during a traffic stop. The 25-year-old was pulled over for driving at least 82 miles an hour in a residential area. A little fast there, boss.
In a residential, yeah.
A little fast there, boss. Officers say they could smell alcohol when they pulled him over, and you could see the open can of Natty Light in the console, along with open cans in the car. When the officer returned to his patrol car to run the guy's license, he said he could see the man take another drink out of the beer can. Finish it up. Got to finish it right.
Every last drop.
One last swig in there, officer. No, you can't do this. According to authorities, the man failed field sobriety tests, and at one point told the officer he forgot how to count.
It happens.
It happens.
Not a good sign there. Not a good sign.
I don't think you're going to get out of your DUI if you're like,
there, yeah, count, for sobriety test, and you're like, nope.
Count to 10 backwards.
You don't know.
I know the first one's 10, okay? I know there's 5 in there. I don't know how to get to 5 backwards.
Bad news, officer. I forgot. I forgot how to count.
He admitted to drinking and also smoking from a THC vape pen while being put in handcuffs. He asked the officers if he could at least just finish his damn beer. All right, man. That's not... You got pulled over for speeding. You are obviously drinking and driving.
That Natty Light Nectar of the Gods, officer. Please let me get that final sip.
I know I'm going to jail. Let me just get one more sweet taste before you take me in. You think they let him, by the way? You think they let him?
It doesn't say. I doubt it, though. I'm going to have to doubt it.
A little sip?
He's at the point of not being able to count.
I mean, you're spending at least the night in jail now, though, right?
Like, yeah, they got him.
Like, you know what? No, you can't let him, though. You can't let Kentucky man take a sip of the Natty Light before you take him to jail. You know why, though? Kentucky man might be one sip of Natty Light away from turning into Florida man. And then once you turn into Florida man, it's like turning into a werewolf. You don't know what's going to happen after that. Anything becomes a weapon if you have one more sip of beer and turn into Florida man.
One sip away from unlocking Florida.
Your clothes are not going to stay on if you take one more sip of beer, Kentucky man, and you become Florida man. Like, you remember the old Tootsie Pop commercials? It was like old commercial, and it was like cartoon, and had the little kid going up to the owl in the tree. Yeah.
How many licks
does it take to get to the center of the one, two, three. It's that, but how many beers does it take you to transform into Florida man? That's what it is, right?
One lick away.
I don't know. 10, 12, 14, 16.
Let me just get a taste.
Let me hit this vape pen real quick, and we'll see how many licks it takes me to come Florida man here.
His clothes just fall off magically.
10 beers, and these clothes just don't stay on. Listen, man, the cops can't let him take another sip because he's just one sip away from possibly turning into Florida man. So obviously he was arrested for a DUI after taking more sips of beer after he was already pulled over for speeding and drunk driving.